Let me tell you about the four curated movies, the four curated short films by Pocket Films, starting with the first name, which is Cow Cow, directed by Mr. Dr. Swanand Wagh. Moving on to the Prabha, directed by Ms. Simar Bhatia. And yes, the third film, I request to be here on the stage. Okay, the complete team is here. It feels amazing to see such great personalities, gentlemen, on the stage. May I ask you all together, how does it feel to be here, sir? Is the energy high? Yes, I want to hear all together. Wow. That's what we call the strong personalities all together, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to give some more details about the movies, the short films that we are talking about to the people. Let me tell you, Pocket Films has got you four curated short films. And yes, we are glad, sir, you are here with us. The first movie that we'll be talking about is Cow Cow, which is directed by Dr. Swanand Wagh. Moving on with the second movie, which is Prava, directed by Ms. Simar Bhatia. And the third one, directed by Mr. Ankit Dabas, which is Bahar Aa Chaman Prakash. This sounds really an interesting word, no, I think so. Moving on, the next short film will be directed by Ms. Pratima Joshi, that is Chand Saase. And here we have the team of Cow Cow, isn't it? So yes, ladies and gentlemen, let me go ahead. And Cow Cow, we have Dr. Swanand Wagh, the director. And warm welcome, sir. It feels amazing to have you here. And we are glad that you participated here with us in this festival. Let me come to you, as we have so many questions with the incredible name Cow Cow. So this is personally my question towards you. When we hear to the word which is Cow Cow, what is one thing that inspired you ki ha is short film ka naam ye rakhunga? What is something that came in your mind?
So the reason behind this title Cow Cow, because it's so simple. I could have easily gone with a difficult title or something which has a deep meaning, but meri jo kahani wo ek child ke POV se, kid ke POV se, so that along the title Cow Cow, usse just awaaz jo aa rahi thi crow ka, so that way.
That's really, really interesting. So I would like to name out all the names that is related to Cow Cow. Director is Dr. Swanand Wagh is here. Music director by Mr. Sankalp Zore. And yes, assistant director by Mr. Aniket Kalyan Kasture. And we have the cast as well, which is Ms. Divya Parthe, Ms. Pratiksha Kamble, and production head by Mr. Shubham Kadam. And let's not forget the director of photography, that is DOP, Mr. Rupesh Kotitkar. And yes, it is amazing. The concept is very amazing. Before you came inside, I was also studying about the movie, the short film that we are going to see. It's about a child. We have a kid in the movie as well. So the main challenge is, it is very sensitive topic. When it comes to such topics where ladies are involved, there's something that we don't usually discuss outside. But in this movie, we are discussing that thing. So how challenging is it, or how do you get the strength, the smartness to discuss and disclose such sensitive topic and having a kid artist, a child artist in the movie? How do you make it happen?
Like you said, it was a really challenging task. First of all, to convince the child, then his mother especially, because the child, he's not a professional actor. He stays in that village where the shooting was done. So it was very challenging task to convince his mother that we are going to shoot a short film which is related to periods, which is related to Pindadan types, which will be referenced. So it was challenging, but I don't know, but it just happened. I successfully convinced them to let her child act in that movie.
That's amazing, ladies and gentlemen. This, all the movies are here, and yes, how can we forget the host and presented by, it is being presented because of him, the movies are reaching here to us. Amazing ones. So Mr. Ajay Dhoke, the general manager of Northside, Sri Pankit Saxena, artistic director, MIF, welcome sir, it feels amazing to have you here on the stage. And yes, let's thank Mr. Sameer Modi, he's the managing director of Pocket Films. Hello sir, can you answer a few other questions from our side as well? Okay, so here we have the question to you is, what inspired you to participate in the Mumbai International Film Festival this year?
I think MIF is one of the foremost festivals in the country, which primarily focuses on short films and documentaries. And being a distributor of short films, I think it was only natural for us to be here. And we got a great opportunity here, thanks to MIF, to bring some of our films at, for the audiences here, as well as, you know, give a certain podium for creators like them here. So this, I think, kind of helps us in throwing the spotlight on this format of content and creating greater awareness for such films. And we feel that this is one of the most interesting formats, especially given, you know, reduced attention spans. And the more we put the spotlight on these films, it's always better. We're doing our role in it.
That's amazing, sir. Curating four films, like four short films all together, it's a big, big, big task. And we are glad that you're here. You will always be participating in the MIF, and we will always give you a warm welcome over here. And now my next question is for Sri Pankaj Saxena, the artistic director at MIF. Sir, as you see, every day an incredible story comes ahead. In this festival, we are promoting, we're screening so many incredible movies, short films, which inspires the audience. What are your thoughts on it? How do you feel to be part of it, or how do you feel to do it?
Thank you, that's a really good question. I just want to sort of remind people who may not know, fiction cinema started with short films, and then short films became long films. And when short films became long films, people forgot short films. So the whole market and the whole imagination was captured by the long films. But the talent for making short films was always there and is still here, very much here. The requirement for short films to prosper is to give them distribution and to make that business right, which is what Sameer is doing and doing it splendidly. So I'm really delighted that we are able to curate these films here and that Sameer himself is present here along with his creative team. So it's a very delightful moment for us.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And let's move on and come to Mr. Ajay Dhoke here. He's the general manager of North Area. And sir, we are here since 5 days now. It's a 7 day a week, a festival. What are your thoughts in that? How does it feel to be managing all these things? And since we are almost close to success of the event, how does it feel? Please put light on it.
I was very excited about the organization of the MIF because it was not known in even in March. As soon as I came to know that we are organizing MIF this year, that way in June. So I was very, very worried about the rains, but actually rains have actually helped us to keep us cool, but no flooding. Secondly, we were very skeptical about the response of the people, but the response is amazing. We are very thankful to all the people who came in such a great numbers. They watched the films. After the their watching of the film, their delighted faces, that actually relieved all our pains which were for organizing this film festival. And this is one of the film festival where the independent filmmakers are getting a lot of opportunity to showcase their film. And I'm very thankful to the organizing committee all and the filmmakers to showcase their films here. Thank you.
It was an amazing answer, sir. This is very true that every day, new films. We see new short films, we see new documentaries, and through that, there are so many incredible messages that we share to the viewers. And because of people like all of you, because of the personalities like you, we are able to watch such amazing films. Thank you so much to the complete team. It feels amazing to have you all over here. And I would request all the team all together to get ready for the family photo all together. Can we have it? But the complete team looks amazing here. We have Pocket Films Managing Director, Sameer Modi ji, and yes, hosted and presented by Sri Ajay Dhoke, General Manager, and yes, Sri Pankaj Saxena, Artistic. The movie, the short film that is Bahar, Aa Chaman Prakash. We have the celebrated director over here, Mr. Aniket Dabas. Good evening, sir. How are you feeling to be here?
It's quite exciting, and I'm very privileged to be a part of this whole setup. And the way Namashi was in the film, Namashi Chakraborty, Mithun sir's youngest son, and we had Amol Gupta sir playing his father, and we touched a very sensitive topic regarding LGBTQ community, and in that we sort of left a very open ending. We didn't give it a complete happy ending that 90% of the times people like to watch. We sort of kept it open that the father and the son, you know, they don't meet an eye to eye. but still, love should prevail at the end of it. It was a very sensitive and a difficult topic to actually play with. And the way we did it, I'm really glad. And the way it came out, all the technicians, Sopan, my DOP, and everyone on board were amazing and they did a fantastic job. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. So I'd like to tell you, sir, before everyone was entering inside, I was reading about all the movies that we are going to be screening about. So when I heard about Bahar Aa Chaman Prakash, when we hear this name, it is quite, you know, quirky or, you know, it's a bit tricky, funny to us. How did this title come to your mind?
So yeah, we were thinking, you know, to keep it, because it was a little sensitive and we have not taken a mockery out of the subject. So we told ourselves that let's keep it light in terms of the title. So it's like coming out of the closet.
Yes.
Saying it in Hindi, Bahar Aa Chaman Prakash, just get up and come out. So that is what he does in the opening of the short film as well. He comes and he stands in front of his father and he says that, you know, he does not want to get married because he's gay.
So the question that comes in my mind after listening and after understanding the short film is, since the cow was also a very sensitive topic, but it is accepting, the people are accepting the topic, okay, something like this exists, but the topic that you are making, you have directed the film on, it's a very sensitive topic that we usually don't talk about it, but being a director, you are you're spreading the message. There are many people who would like and who would not like. So what do you think? What is your response to the people who would not like, who would like? What is your response? How are you feeling about it? Okay, if people like or not, I'm here. I'm going to show the truth. What do you think of that?
Very nice question and interesting one, because I was also in doldrums. I was in two parts, whether we should end it and call it off that the father is not accepting him. He doesn't also in the short film. But at the end of the day, you know, I have my friends, they're very close friends that actually came out pretty late in life and I got to know about them and nothing changed in my friendship with them. So that is what I wanted to showcase through this short film, that the friendship should not go away. Like Himani is playing the love interest of Namashi. She actually just wanted to get along and get married because she wanted to be an independent woman. So even after when he blasts out and comes in front of his father, Himani still supports him. And when she's going, just a look in the end of the short film depicts that, you know, she supports Namashi.
That's very nice, that's very nice. Whether the response is going to be anyway, it's, you have kept in mind that I want to give a message and give an awareness of this topic. It is amazing, sir. You're doing a great, great, great job. The complete team is here and Pocket Films, we are really glad to have you here. And I hope it will be an amazing one, a successful one, and the audience as well will enjoy the movie and watch it with the family as well. Thank you so much. Thank you so much to the complete team. Good evening, everyone. Warm welcome to everyone and to ma'am on this amazing fifth day of 18th MIF 2024. And ma'am, once again, I would like to announce that every day there are so many screenings that happen. It could be one short film, two short film. But today, we have four short films over here. And that is all because of none other than Pocket Films. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to talk about the film, the short film, Prabha. And we have Ms. Simar Bhatia, director, writer and producer. Kya baat hai, ma'am? You are a multi-talented woman over here. You know, a real definition of a Wonder Woman is standing right here. And it's amazing to have you here. You're looking wonderful today. Thank you so much, ma'am. Let's start with the red carpet questions. And when I heard about the short film that was Prabha, so I learned that this short film is about traveling. So is it connected to your life or it just you got inspired with someone else's life to write about it, to direct it, and after all, at the end, to be releasing such movie? Is it your story or someone else's inspired?
It is kind of my story, लेकिन ये सबकी कहानी है. जो भी लोग travel करते हैं, whichever people travel, हम सब we have different experiences. हम अलग जगहों में जाते हैं, अलग लोगों से मिलते हैं, अलग-अलग experience होता है. So ये कहानी सबकी है. Not only mine, but जो भी ये movie देखेगा, एक ना एक story तो से relate 100% that person will do, you know. So it's basically about a traveler, and we all are travelers. And it's about a traveler going from one location to point B location, and in that journey he meets five different people. तो 5 अलग अलग एक्सपीरियंस उसके होते हैं. सो इट्स अबाउट डिस्कवरिंग योर सेल्फ, मीटिंग डिफरेंट पीपल. हम किसी को कुछ देते हैं इंटरेक्शन में, किसी से कुछ सीखते हैं. सो इट्स अबाउट दैट. इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग ट्रैवल जर्नी एंड आई थिंक यू ऑल शुड डेफिनेटली वॉच इट एंड टेक दिस जर्नी.
That's amazing one, that it will relate to everyone's life about traveling. So this one is the question from my side, as I think that, you know, before in ancient times, we can say the people who used to travel a lot or move, migrate, like if they migrate here and there, we used to call them Banjaran, Banjara, jo bhi hota. Is it any connection between it, or is it just the traveling part, or is it about the migrating part as well? What is the movie actually into?
Actually, it's about a traveler. It's like bohemian, जैसे travel करते हैं. And we meet people. So it's not about somebody like just going, taking on a trip. It's a nature photographer जिसका passion traveling भी है. So my main protagonist, जो शरद मल्होत्रा is playing, he's a nature photographer. So वो photography के साथ he loves meeting people, exploring different places. So ये कहानी उसके आस पास पूरी revolve होती है. And how he connects into this journey with different experiences, and then finally what he discovers about himself in during this journey. This is what this movie is about. Details though, I think y'all should watch it so y'all will get the details.
That's amazing one. This movie is going to be an Ilahi. Aapko pata hai wo song hai Ilahi about what is that movie? ये जवानी है,
जवानी है दीवानी. एंड प्लस ओ या सॉन्ग से याद आया. सो ये पहली शॉर्ट मूवी है जिसका एक गाना भी है.
wow.
जो 3 मिनट का गाना है, ओ बाबरे. इट्स प्लेइंग राइट नाउ ऑन iTunes, Amazon Music. इसका ऑडियो सब जगह चल रहा है. इट्स सॉन्ग बाय विकास भल्ला, ध्रुव भल्ला, हु हैज डन जस्ट नाउ मिस्टर एंड मिसेस माही रांझना, एंड प्लस ओए लकी, तेरे बिन लादन. ही हैज कंपोज्ड एंड रिटन दिस सॉन्ग. सो इट्स द फर्स्ट सॉन्ग in a short movie, which is actually, you know, first song actually, 3 minutes. So it's, you all should listen to the song. It's again relates to all the travelers, all the people, and we all will love the song. It's very soothing, very nice.
That's amazing. This is something new that we are here listening to it, that we also have a song in a short film. So it's going to be an entertainment and entertainment. This is a plus point to your short film. It's amazing to have you here, ma'am. It is amazing. When we are glad that you're part of MIFF. Fifth day of 18th Mumbai International Film Festival 2024. And just like any other day, we have so many screenings over here as well. But there is something special because आज के दिन सिर्फ एक या दो स्क्रीनिंग नहीं हो रही रेड कार्पेट पे, बल्कि 4 से 5. एंड यस, वी हैव द वेरी स्पेशल फिल्म विद आवर वन ऑफ द फेवरेट डायरेक्टर ओवर हियर. एंड द फिल्म इज प्रभा. वी हैव मिस सिमर भाटिया, द डायरेक्टर, राइटर, प्रोड्यूसर, द वंडर वुमन ऑफ द फिल्म. कैन वी ऑल हैव अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज एंड वार्म वेलकम टू हर, एज वेल एज अ वेरी वेल नोन एक्टर. उनको तो देख के आप समझ जाएंगे, ही इज वेरी वेल नोन. एंड Let's call upon Mr. Sharad Malhotra. He's the main protagonist in the movie. And yes, Sharad sir, I would like to tell you, pehle humne ma'am ka introduction le liya. She did mention about you, about the movie, the short movie which is Prabha, about traveling. But does it connect with your life?
Firstly, very good evening to my entire family out here. I think this is my family. A lot of faces I know. You've seen me over the years. I've grown as a person, as an actor. Coming back to the Mumbai International Film Festival, feels great. I think this is a platform. I think every actor wants to probably be a part of it. Every director wants to be a part of it. Very, very esteemed jury, the entire team. I think thank you so much for having us here. Coming back to my director, I think Simar, when she had approached me for this film, the first thing she said ki we get to travel. So I said, जो भी हम लोग करते हैं, मैंने कहानी भी नहीं सुनी थी, ऐसा नहीं करते हैं. And then obviously, you know, when she sat down and she wrote the script and everything, and then everything came together. बहुत मज़ा आया, क्योंकि पहली बार तो आई थिंक हम सबको घूमना बहुत पसंद है. ट्रैवलिंग एक ऐसी चीज़ है जिसके साथ आई थिंक वी ऑल रेजोनेट, हम कनेक्ट करते हैं. सो आई थिंक घूमने के साथ थोड़ी एक्टिंग भी कर ली, थोड़े मज़े भी कर लिए, और क्या चाहिए यार. आई थिंक इट्स ए कम्प्लीट पैकेज. एंड ऑब्वियसली इट फील्स ग्रेट when the film is getting screened at the Mumbai International Film Festival. Yes.
Thank you so much, sir. That was a very nice answer, that it connects with everyone. Any one specific message? any one specific message that this short film wants to convey to the viewers? ऐसे कोई वैसे तो बहुत कुछ देखने को मिलेगा, बहुत कुछ जानने को मिलेगा अबाउट द जर्नी ऑफ अ ट्रैवलर, बट वन थिंग दैट यू लर्न एंड यू वुड लाइक टू पास ऑन एज अ मैसेज टू द व्यूअर।
आई थिंक कई बार लाइफ में क्या होता है ना कि हम किसी चीज़ के पीछे भाग रहे होते हैं और अक्सर वो आपके पीछे भाग रही होती है, सो वॉट यू सीक माइट बी सीकिंग यू। सो आई थिंक द आइडिया ऑफ प्रभा इज दैट वी ऑलवेज रनिंग, वी ऑलवेज फ्लोइंग लाइक वाटर, द आइडिया इज टू फ्लो लाइक वाटर। सो कई बार ऐसा होता है कि वी आर रनिंग कि लाइफ में ये कर ले, वो अचीव कर ले, यहाँ चले जाए, उससे मिल जाए, बट कई बार होता है कि लाइफ भी आपको शायद आपके लिए वो सब प्लान कर रही होगी पहले से ही, बट वी डोंट नो। सो आई थिंक इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू जस्ट कीप फ्लोइंग एंड एज दे से आई थिंक रोलिंग स्टोन गैदर्स नो मॉस, इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू जस्ट कीप फ्लोइंग लाइक वाटर, कहीं भी थमना नहीं चाहिए। आई थिंक जितने हमारे सब फैमिली यहाँ पर है मेरी, ये आज तक थमी नहीं है, ये सालों से मुझे ऐसे ही दिख रहे हैं और ऐसे ही दिखते रहेंगे, आगे बढ़ते रहेंगे। सो थैंक यू सो मच गाइस।
You are showing that in the short film. How did the idea come into your mind? What made you? What inspired you?
So it's a documentary. It's a feature documentary. As of 3 weeks ago, it's an award-winning feature documentary. We won the best feature documentary award. And this documentary is my and 25 million NRI's answer to all the questions in the West. What is Bollywood about? Why is it so colorful? Why do you have songs and dances? Why is it 3 hours long? It's a tongue-in-cheek look. We are thankful to Screen Australia, the Australian government, who take care of all us filmmakers in Australia. I think it's, someone called it the best country for filmmakers to live in. So it's out there, edited by the Oscar-winning Karen Steininger, who co-wrote it. And the film is made by all these icons of Indian cinema, Seem, Vivek, Kunal, many others who couldn't come today, Farhan Akhtar, Fardeen Khan, partly due to traffic, partly due to summer being when all of them go to Europe. And I'm so excited today, although this is not the target audience, this is the right emotional audience for me. We have got Australian representative in terms of the Consul General, his colleagues, and we have got the guests, cast and crew who are inside, who gave us generously their time, their archives, and their views on Indian cinemas.
That's really daring. That's really a very emotional plus a proud moment for us that at times, there used to be times where you used to say it Hindi cinema and now it's a complete Bollywood where we see all over the world we are doing great. And understanding that journey and depicting it into a short film is a work of art. So yes, sir, let me move on with us, sir. Sir, how does it feel to be here on 18th MIFF? How do you feel? What are your thoughts on it?
It's the very first time I'm here and it feels great. Thank you.
The speech was short and sweet, but yes, once again, warm welcome. And thank you so much everyone for being here. I'd request any of you, if you could share your thoughts, how does it feel to be here? It will be pleasure for me to hear, for us to hear. So would you go for?
Thank you very much for having me here tonight. My name is Paul Murphy. I'm Australia's Consul General here in Mumbai. Great pleasure to be here for this event because we've been working for many years to bring about closer collaboration between the film industries of Australia and India, and we've actually signed an audiovisual co-production agreement just in recent years, and we're looking to have more and more films made in a collaborative way between both countries. So, great pleasure to be here tonight. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. This also makes us understand the relation of India and Australia and how Bollywood is around the world, not only in India, but also around. Also, the team member, hello, sir. How are you doing? Are you feeling amazing over here? Would you like to share your thoughts? How does it feel to be on the fifth day where there's very special screening of Bollywood?
Thank you very much. So, it's been a journey of 40 years for me. As an actor, as a writer, as a producer, director, distributor, historian, and now teacher. I think what Anupam has done is given us a very significant piece of work which will finally have great archival interest for future generations to come. It's a look at Bollywood and making the West understand what makes Bollywood tick is very important. I get these questions. Why are your films 3 hours long? Why are there songs? Why are there dances? Me and my colleagues have all come and participate, and hopefully We've answered some of those questions for you. Hopefully, we have answered a lot of stuff that will make you say, oh, that's why. I think it's very important for you. I'm glad to be part of it, and congratulations, Anupam. God bless you. Hoping to do a lot of co-production with Australia, as I told Paul. God bless. Thank you.
Thank you so much for your lovely speech, sir. And let's come to Mr. Sriraj. Sir, how are you feeling today?
We are very excited with the all loving response of audience to Team GIF. And we are eager to watch Grand Bollywood, which says Bollywood's growth in Australia and other parts of the country, other parts of the world. And I thank Anupam, Paul Murphy, Consul General, and other eminent personalities to come here to join 18th MIF. I wish we all will have a happy screening.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. So many thoughts from all the people here from the team. And it feels amazing that such great personalities have come along on the fifth day of 18th MIF 2024. And without wasting time, let's move ahead. We are super excited to be knowing more about the movie, about the short film, The Journey of Bollywood, that stands between India and Australia and all around the globe. Thank you.